Chinese factory never saw any evidence of what they are producing. He has been asked, he has been aware, what are you producing? What are you, what are the factory's products? He never tells her any concrete stories about that. We cannot imagine when there is a factory almost 1, 2 to 3 years, you go outside, look for a product, you never seen a product anywhere. Even a small scale enterprise, typical example like beekeeping, when you go there on the highway, you see the product. If you go to canifing, the Jolbru, you will see different type of drinks. But this one we have never come across. We have even made a research throughout the entire urban area, Brikama Market, Serekunda Market, Kanifing, Banjul. We have never seen a product. So we cannot be convinced. We don't know why this Chinese factory be here.
Mr. Jammeh also says he believes that the health of the employees and that of the general public is at risk, and that pollution resulting from the factory's activities is destroying the environment.
And the saddest part, you have seen the workers. How black these people, they look like. I have said in my past interview, within the period 3 years, these people can die. Our trees are dying. Much more a human being here. You don't know what they are. They are as black as tarmac road. So what are these people doing? They even don't know, when you ask them, they don't know what they are doing. Somebody as a staff here working, you don't know what you are doing. We also learned that impact assessment has been done here. By who? You've done an impact assessment in somebody's area, particularly area like forestry. Forestry is not aware of that impact assessment. The danger to the trees, the danger to the water ground. You know the pipelines is here of the Nawek. Nawek pipelines are here. You have seen this. So it means we are drinking contaminated water.
According to Foreign Newspaper dated 17th April, a program officer at the Environmental Legislation Unit of the National Environment Agency, Lamin Samate, revealed that his agency received an application from the Chinese, which stated the factory would recycle all tires to make fuel using a technology called pyrolysis. Pyrolysis is the thermal decomposition of organic materials at high temperatures above 400 degrees Celsius. Mr. Samate is also reported to have said that no environmental approval was granted to the Chinese and that their application was incomplete. During our visit to Nyambai Forest, the Chinese would neither let us in nor grant us an interview, but we found evidence of environmental damage.